Yellow, Saudi here. Hi, Dino buddies. How you doing? How are you? Hey, Nukin. What's up? How's it going? Let's finish this game. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. How you doing? Oh boy. It's getting serious. We're outside now. I think that's progress. Almost fell off the pipe. Let's not do that. Boo doo 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 doo. I got my heart rate monitor on this time. I got it. Just climbing and climbing. Oh, you're bright. I'm on a boat. I knew it. I knew it. I suspected I was on a boat. I suspected as much. Oh, how high up are we going here? Oh boy. The big boat. Well, that's a relief. Nukin, it's a relief. Hey, Dankuso. Head pads, thank you. Much appreciated. Scared another VTuber to death. Oh no. I hope they're actually okay. I hope they're okay. Oh boy. It's cruel and unusual punishment. What were they playing? Were they playing a spooky game? Or were you just randomly scaring them? They got a heart attack and died. Well, that sucks. Hey, Dankuso. I'm your favorite dino. Yay. Yay. Oh god. There I go. That's what I get for not paying attention. They're playing Minecraft. Oh no. The chillest of games, and you messed with them. It's just mean. That's just mean. Well, I don't know about chill, but you know, it's not scary usually, unless a creeper comes out of nowhere, then it is a little scary. Wait. Okay. Gotta stay. Top of the pipe. Cannot fall off. We got this. Oh boy. Why are they so big? Okay. They can't see me. That's good. Ooh, nice. In Call of Duty Black Ops 2, multiplayer featuring for mostly be 1v1. Nice. Hey, Nando. I know they're so humongous. Nano. Nanito's here. Nanito. How's it going, buddy? How was your day? Oof, that was almost didn't make it there. Well, death. Body. Body splatted on the floor. There you go. There you go, Nanito. Oh, again. Dude, sud. What do you mean sud? There's no soap here. There's no suds. I mean, sup. Sup. Well, look at this feast. Yeah, let's hide. Because surely. Poldervine, you made it! Hello, nut plant. How are you doing? How are you doing? That's funny. Oh boy. Shit. Shit. Oh shit. Oh well, they caught me. They caught me. They're creepy. I don't like them. So this is like a what was it? What is that Studio Ghibli movie? Ah, shit. No, is there a way to avoid? Ow. Jesus. Killed me by table smash. Hey, more headbands. Yeah, I love the headbands. Oh, she just kind of wakes up under the table, like, yep. Don't knock anything. There not a way around that? Doesn't seem like there's a way around that. Oh, God. Oh, goodness gracious. Okay. Jump, little girl. Where am I going? Oh, God, where do I go? Jump! Oh, God. Okay, right into her mouth. That's rude. What happened? Okay, hold on, let me catch up. Iruas. Oh, you're welcome, Poltervine. Of course. Let's see if I could use your design now, but I already called that name. You don't want that clone to be Iruas, Saudi. You don't have ga Oh. Game audio. Saudis. Hold on. Why don't you have game audio? Hold on. You should have game audio. Oh, how about now? Okay, cool. You guys don't fight about the name. It's fine. Oh boy. Oh God, get me out of here. Get me out of here. Oh God, swinging. Swinging. Going. Oh God. What are we doing? All Saudi. All Saudi all the time. Know me, fella. Get over here. How did I give him a hug? There we go. Hug! You're good? Good to hear. I don't know. Is there anything here? No? It's just a thing. See you in a little bit. Got a picture of me? Is it supposed to be me? Boy. Up, little one. Up. You can do it. Or not. Let's see, what about over here? Oh god, oh god. I have no idea if this is the right thing to do. Seems like it. Oh god, stuck my whole body in his mouth. That's terrifying. It's terrifying. No charging for my redesign. It's not allowed. Not allowed. No allowed to charge to change name. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Move, little one. Run. Okay. Up, 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 up. Name change, surcharge. Hey, look at all that food. Bye. Oh lordy, yeah, I guess so. I am pretty bite-sized. Compared to these people here, I'm pretty bite-sized. Where am I going now? Oh god. Run! Shit. Yet. Okay. Bye, sir. No, no, no. Okay, 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 okay. We did it. We did it. We did it. Oh god, not the kitchen guys again. Not the kitchen guys again. That's just rude. Did they see me? Ah, shit. What am I supposed to do now? Thank you. Welp. That didn't go well. Hey, my heart rate's not that high. That's good. You didn't see me. You didn't see me. Fuck. Run! Hello. Hold on. Hello, Raiders. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. We got Erendir, trusty Erendir. How's it going? What were you playing this time? This freaking guy. Over here. You bring more whelps with you. Hello, whelps. Welcome. How are you? Hide. Ooh, civilization. Nice. Oh my god. How do I get past this guy? My friends were pissed that I've almost got planes in 33. How is that possible? Hold on a second. That seems a little. Are you hacking? Are you cheating? How? How is that possible, sir? Climb up this thing. No. Jesus. Just broken faction. Okay. Go put baby to bed! Explain, broken faction, got it, okay. Understood. Thanks for coming by! Welcome everybody, Saudi here! You probably already know me. Just trying to get past this creepy game! Use my language, it's just a little difficult. Don't understand what the game wants from me. I think I have to get back in the elevator, but I'm not hondo on that, honestly. Maybe if I have him move past me. I hate that the door closes behind me. Maybe I just have to let him, maybe I just gotta wait it out. Maybe I just gotta wait it out. Maybe that's what I need to do. Let's try that. Wait it out. See if he leaves. Please leave. Okay. He left. Now, if we leave this room, is he gonna come after us? Reach that door. Can I jump up on this? I don't think so. What else we got? Can carry this. That's too big. Okay. Am I not supposed to get locked in this bathroom? Boy. Oh boy, oh boy. No, not there. Let's see. To call him back to get his attention. Oh shit. Oh. Who's in this room? Chair and climb on the chair. Oh, climb on this. Aha! I got it. Took me a second, but I got it. Aha! Alright, now slip through here. Yeah, go through these pipes. Look at me using my smooth little dino brain. Oh god, what is happening down there? Shit. It's fine. It's fine. We're fine. We're okay. Oh god, I gotta do this part again. Annoying. Alright, it's fine. We know what to do. We just gotta wait them out. Just gotta wait them out. Just leave, sir. Please go away. Yes, thank you. Away. Stay away. Keep on going, keep on going, yeah. How's everybody doing? Oh, I saw a movie just now. What did I watch? The Black Phone with Ethan Hawke. It was alright. I thought it was alright. Has anyone else seen it? Has anyone seen The Black Phone with Ethan Hawke? Oh boy, I don't wanna fall. I don't wanna fall. Attention. Oh god, let me not fall off here. Where am I supposed to go from here? Friends? Oh, elevator? Probably? Probably elevator? Yeah, that is accurate. It is more suspenseful than anything else. Yeah, it was alright. I mean, if you have Peacock already and it's free, I mean, if you were interested, you could watch it, but don't necessarily recommend it overall, but it wasn't bad. Fuck me. Come on. Why are there so many of you? Please get me out of here. Please get me out of here. Oh, Lordy. Oh, Lordy. Okay. Keep running, girl! Well, got super trampled. Super trampled. I've seen the white. Is that a real thing? Is that a real thing? What is that? I have not. I don't think I've seen that if it's real. May sneak on by? Nope. Maybe, but I don't think so. Okay. No. Nice. I didn't think so. I was like, I've seen a lot of Jim Carrey movies, and I haven't even heard of that one, so suspicious. Suspicious. Suspicious, suspicious. Girl, run! Girl, run! 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 Oh, God. Nope. 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 Got overtaken. Folter, why would you lie to me? Why would you lie to me? Let's see if I sneak all the way. Let's see if I sneaky sneak right past them. Is that a thing? This seems like a run for your life situation, but... Yep, it's a run for your life situation. Got it. Just had to try the other options, you know? Just had to try. That's fair. That's funny. White phone. Jim Carrey. Jim Carrey opposite of Ethan Hawke. I guess I could see that. I could see that. Girl, faster! Oh god. I let my finger off the freaking thumb pad for a second. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh, I can't forget about this turn. There I go. I got squished. Squished to death. Gotta remember about that turn. Yeah, it was funny because then another Ethan Hawke movie was like suggested by Peacock or whatever. It's funny. Like, I'm good, thanks. Stressful. Is this where we turn? Yes. Okay. Good turn. Come on. Come on. Is that what was supposed to happen? I don't think so. Nope. I was supposed to grab that thing. What was that movie I'm thinking of? The Studio Ghibli movie that this reminds me of, with all the people that are like gluttonous and whatever. Oh my god, Spirited Away. It's kind of like Spirited Away, but not. Slipping from the thumb pad. Oh lord. Oh god, my little hand slipped. Again. Oh my god. Oh, thank god. I made it. It does, you're right, yeah. I think the themes remind me of Spirit Away, but yes, the art style definitely looks Tim Burton-y. Kind of things stretched out. And stuff. Yeah, no. Where's our food? Where do we need to eat the gross food? Last time I ate a rat, so at this point, you know, whatever it takes, I guess. Whatever it takes, I suppose. Is this food? Is like dog food. Is it not here? I never know. No? Okay. Guess we keep going. I can't. I wish that was an option. Oh. Hey, buddy. You left me a sausage. Thank you. Thank you, little gnome buddy. Oh, no. Oh, my God. No. What is wrong with me? Oh, my God. What was that? Five ads. Jesus Christ, that's excessive. That is excessive, sir. Lynn, why so many ads? What do you mean?